Well, with the help of police, the local business owner is getting back on track after having his entire mobile coffee cart business stolen. You may remember us bringing you this story a couple of weeks ago. The owner of International Espresso, Randy Matheny, woke up to find his trailer with coffee cart and equipment inside gone from outside his Lake Oswego home one morning. Tualatin police tell us the equipment he had in it was worth about $20,000. But Hillsborough police say today they found the trailer and coffee cart at about midnight. As you can see, they're in pretty rough shape, but Matheny says this is a huge relief, and he's learned a lot about Portland's coffee community in these last few weeks.
The community has a bigger heart than I originally thought. Just the kindness and the gratefulness I have from everybody in it, and just realizing that people do care, instead of just feeling like nobody cares. But, you know, as a business owner, you're kind of always on an island doing your own thing. And then when people step up, it's just like they're your coworker in essence and taking care of you.
The weekend after the cart was stolen, he had a 350-person event to cater. The Portland coffee community stepped up and gave him a cart, espresso machine, and other equipment to borrow so he could do the job. As for suspects, police say they don't know at this time who took the cart.